just as who you are. You've walked, popped out of bed, you watch your face, keep on going. Even those that know you well might think, did you miss something? And a lot of times it's feelings, emotions, we mask things. You know, some days you might be walking around in a good mood because you don't want to just let the world know that you're not feeling well about something. So the way I view it is masking is a part of life. It's like an onion. It just depends on which layer you want to peel back. You don't want to peel back, you know, right down to the deep part of that onion and really see what's there. And for many people, you don't want to just